public to the North Sumatra's its own charm for tourists who want to explore the beautiful natural tourism in the Lake Toba area or get to know about the culture in North Sumatra. It's a hill covered by grasses south of Pangoran Town at the mainland side. In addition to its location and elevation, it is one of the best places to view geological features of Lake Toba around Pangoran, which features rolling hills and mountains with large grasslands and sparse trees and green bushes found at lower elevation nearer to the lake surface. Its elevation is just nice to feel the lake water without too much of a reflection on the water surface. The trail is clear and straightforward and goes through many levels of increasing altitude. A short 15-minute walk is required to reach a height with magnificent view to the north. With rolling hills and Pusupuit Mountain can be seen, while to the south is Hyotong Valley and the surrounding rolling mountains. Mercury shakers can climb all the way to the top.
Tomo. What is Tomo? Tomo is the traditional village well known as the gateway to reach Samosir. Here you can find the sarcophagus, big stone chieftain of Sidabutan, carved from a single block of stone. The face is carved with the lion face, a mythical creature, part bull, part elephant. In the center have high waves and open seas. Parbaba, wet and beach, is not a beach that has strong waves. When standing on the the hilltop surrounding Lake Toba, if on the safe one, we find is quite strong. Here, the wind is gentle and the air seems cooler.